Here, so large veins are there which collect impure blood, and and enters into which part of the heart? Right auricle. That means from the heart to the body and from the body to the heart, that circuit is called as systemic circulation. And from the heart to the lungs and from the lungs to the heart is called as pulmonary circulation. Two circulations are occurs. In a single circle or in a single cycle, heart receives blood two times, impure and pure. Therefore, it is called as double circulation. Okay? This is the double circulation, but look here. In the human heart, we can clearly see that this is external structure of human heart, this is internal structure of human heart, upper two chambers are auricle, lower two chambers are auricle. Human heart is perfectly four-chambered because in between auricle and ventricle, interauricular septum is there, interventricular septum is there. Pure and impure blood does not get mixed, okay? Pure blood present in left side of the heart and impure blood present in right side of the heart. Right auricle receives impure blood from the body. After contraction, that impure blood enters into ventricle. From that ventricle, that blood then reaches to the lungs for purification through the pulmonary, two pulmonary arteries are there. And left side of the human heart receives pure blood. That pure blood from the left auricle enters into left ventricle, then to the body. That means human heart is a hollow muscular pumping organ which collects impure blood from the body and supplies pure blood to the body. This is all about double circulation, okay? Okay. तुम्हाला